What's up, Lewin here at GarageBand and Beyond. I'm here at Schertler booth. You know, like I've been doing this whole weekend, I've been trying to help you guys find the products that I use all the time. I use Schertler pickups when I play acoustic guitar, mandolin, I use them all the time. And it's one of these things that you probably haven't heard about, but you definitely should have heard about. The world's dominated by kind of inexpensive transducer piezo pickups that I'm not a big fan of, and Schertler has something that's all their own. As far as I know, you guys are the only people doing that. This is Chris. Their pickups here, let me just show it to you right here. The context goes on the top of any guitar, mandolin.
Pretty much any string instrument. Our pickups are all microphones, no piezo elements. All our pickups are either electrodynamic contact mics or electrostatic microphones for both string instruments and guitar. They have the ability to sound much more like the instrument they're mounted on or in than any piezo element. I think that's a pretty good thing. If you like the acoustic sound of your instrument, why not just make it sound the same, only louder?
Yeah, I mean, that's a big thing. You know, you buy, like me, I have my Hollebeck mandolin. It's, more or less a $5,000 mandolin. I wouldn't want to put a $100 pickup on such a nice instrument, just not doing any justice when you inevitably have to plug it in eventually if you play live all the time. And like you said, no piezo. That's the key to these. If you, on the underside of this pickup, if I was to flip this upside down, actually, do you have another one we can just look at?
Determine the location by using this like a doctor would use a stethoscope.
Yeah.
Try it different places on the top of the instrument until you find the place you like. Apply a small bead of putty to the outside and press it in place. It moves easily between or among instruments, or you can just leave it attached to your instrument. It won't harm the finish.
Yeah, the putty is, isn't it like non-inert putty?
It's inert. It will not interact with the finish of your instrument.
Let's get that right.
Again, it sounds like your instrument just...
It has this little stem that just comes out of the middle, and that's actually, the part that's really making the contact with the top of the instrument. That's what's transferring the vibrations to the coil inside. So, the piezo pickup is a crystal, and it's sensing vibrations, and the sound you get is sort of reminiscent of that. It's very bright, it's very harsh, but these are a lot more like microphones. So if you're looking for, something for an acoustic guitar, doesn't feedback a lot, like most acoustic instruments will feedback, but I found this to be harder to make feedback than like the regular.
You can achieve very high volume levels on stage with this. Make them for pretty much any string instrument, violin, all the bow string instruments, guitar, mandolin, piano, harp, sitar, there's a model that will suit your instrument.
Yeah, so check it out. You won't regret it, I promise.
Was it ShirtlerUSA.com?